You better get out of here if you want some breakfast, kiddo.
Meet Gary Chardonnay.
Dad, maybe we should go to Bonnaroo.
Maybe you should hurry up and eat your pancakes, huh?
He's a great dad, a powerful lawyer.
Take your time. These are billable hours.
But his love life could use a little work.
I live in 7E. My shower's broken. Dusty said it was okay.
You should invite your friend Miranda over.
Dad, don't be such a sleaze.
I'm not a sleaze, honey. I'm romantic.
So we should hang out sometime.
We should go to Bonnaroo.
I can't believe you guys are planning on coming to Bonnaroo.
I know. Dad loves Tenacious D. Right, Dad?
This is supposed to be some private adult time for Daddy and his new friend, remember?
I'm not gonna let you screw this one up too, Dad.
Ready to go?
Yeah!
All right, I'll find you in there.
Sorry, I'm way out here in the sticks. Can you hear me over the Kings of Leon?
You lost a big case with the firm, Chardonnay. You're fired.
But at the biggest rock concert in North America, things don't always go as planned.
Dusty! Miranda!
With a little bit of luck and some new friends.
Medeski, Martin, Wood, you check the audience. Daryl Hall, Chromeo, you guys check backstage. And Guar, just stay put and just don't touch anything.
He'll find exactly what he's looking for.
Wait!
Ladies and gentlemen, please, please pay attention to this announcement. I'm looking for someone special.
Love songs.